The Whiz Kids had won it, Bobby Thompson had done it, and Yogi read the comics all the while. Rock and roll was being born, marijuana we would scorn, so down on the corner the national pastime went on trial. We're talking baseball, Klazuski, Campanella, talking baseball, the man and Bobby Feller, the scooter, the barber and the nuke. They knew them all from Boston to Dubuque, especially Willie, Mickey and the Duke. Well, Casey was winning, Hank Aaron was beginning, one Robbie going out, one coming in. Kiner and Midget Goodell, the Thumper and Mel Parnell, and Ike was the only one winning down in Washington. I'm talking baseball, Klazuski, Campanella, talking baseball, the man and Bobby Feller, the scooter, the barber and the Duke. They knew them all from Boston to Dubuque, especially Willie, Mickey and the Duke. Now my old friend, the Bachelor, well, he swore he was the Oklahoma kid, and Cookie played hooky to go and see the Duke. And me, I always loved Willie Mays. Those were the days. Well, now it's the 80s, and Brett is the greatest, and Bobby Bonds can play for everyone. Rose is at the vet, Rusty again is a Met, and the great Alexander is pitching again in Washington. I'm talking baseball, like Reggie, Quisenberry, talking baseball, Carew and Gaylord Perry, Seaver, Garvey, Schmidt, and Vida Blue. And it's no fluke, they'll be with Willie, Mickey and the Duke. Willie, Mickey and the Duke.
Say hey, say hey, say hey.
It was Willie.